Okay, so you just bought Dragon Age Origins and you want to crack it. Now, cracking a game allows you to play it without using a disc. This increases the life of the disc as it means less wear and tear. Okay, now I'll just take the disc out. Okay, so now it's out. If I double click Dragon Age Origins, it'll come up with a message. Could not find the Dragon Age disc. Okay, now to fix this, open up your browser. Go to megagames.com, and on the left-hand side, go to Game Fixes and PC Games. Just click that. Okay, then go to D for Dragon. Scroll to the bottom of the page. And you'll need to go to the number 7, because number 7 has a R, because we're looking for the second letter, which is R for dragon. They've got a very strange way of categorizing their cracks, but here it is, at the bottom, Dragon Age Origins. Okay, so then go to Game Fixes. And then I'm using an English version, version 1.0, by Skid Row, so I'm gonna select this one. I think this one is for all languages. I'm not entirely sure, but I'm using the English version, so this is a tutorial for the English version of Dragon Age Origins. So just select that, and go to Download Server 1. And go to Dragon Age, the crack, and then click here to start download, and save this to desktop. Now it's asked me to replace it because I've already downloaded it once, so we can close everything off. And once that's saved, you'll have a new archive. You need to use WinRAR to open this or WinZip. There's a tutorial on YouTube. There's many tutorials, in fact, on YouTube. Just look at one of those, teach you how to do that, and then you'll have a new folder. Now, depending on where you download the crack from, you can either have two or three files. I've got three because I originally downloaded the crack from somewhere else. But from Mega Games, you'll actually have two files. One will be the actual crack EXE, the other will be the information file. The third one that I got with it when I downloaded the crack is just a little credit screen that comes up with a techno tune. Okay, so the information file, just right click that, open with WordPad, and if you scroll down, you'll find the installation instructions for the crack. Okay, and then the exe file. So to use that, we need to go to Computer, Local Disk, Program Files, Dragon Age, Bin Ship. Okay, and here is the DA Origins exe, the one that came when you installed the game. Came with it. So we need to rename this to old in case you mess anything up when you copy the crack in. It's best to keep the original. You can always rename it back to the original name. And as you saw, I moved in the